alligators and crocodiles are reptiles. Since they breathe through their nostrils, they keep their heads above the water while swimming. They either lay their eggs near the seashore or in a hole on the land. Animals that live on the seashore: sea worms, sea cucumber, river clams, and crabs live on the seashore. At low tides, we can see thousands of crabs coming out of their holes and appearing above the sand. Animals that fly: bats are mammals that fly. They have skin-like attachments stretched between their toes. This enables them to hang upside down in tunnels and buildings or on wires and tree branches. Spider's web. Spiders spin their own web and use it to catch their prey. These webs are very useful and serve several purposes. They are used by tribals to make fishing nets and baits. They are also used as bandages to stop blood flow and also to make birds' snares. Birds make their nests to lay their eggs and to keep their young ones. Birds use twigs, grass, leaves, etc. to make their nest. Birds make their nest on trees, in bushes, on the ground, and even on the sides of cliffs. Fish breathe in oxygen from the water through their gills. Some fishes like corals, some live between underwater plants, and some under rocky areas.